Thanks to the fantastic success of our vaccination program and the perseverance of everyone following the rules, we can now move to step three of our cautious but irreversible roadmap to freedom. This means that from the 17th of May in England, you can meet outdoors in groups of up to 30 and meet indoors in groups of up to six or as two households. Pubs, bars and restaurants can reopen indoors. Cinemas, bowling alleys and museums can reopen, as can all holiday accommodation, including hotels, hostels and B&Bs. Weddings, receptions and other life events can take place with up to 30 people. And we're lifting the cap on the numbers attending funerals, in line with how many people the venues can safely accommodate. Our theatres, concert halls, conference centres and sports stadia will all reopen, with capacity limits determined by the size of each venue. We will increase the number of named visitors for those in care homes from 2 to 5, and residents will have greater freedoms to leave their home without having to isolate on their return. Domestic overnight stays will be allowed in groups of up to 6 people, or again, 2 households. And some travel abroad will be possible, subject to a traffic light system, but you should not go on holiday to amber or red list countries. We're updating the guidance on social distancing among family and friends so you can make your own informed decisions. But please, be cautious about the risks to your loved ones. Remember that close contact, such as hugging, is a direct way of transmitting this disease. So you should think about the risks. Consider whether they are vaccinated and whether there has been time for the vaccine to take effect. And whatever you decide, you must continue to observe social distancing with others, including in the workplace, shops, pubs, and restaurants. All the data shows we're making great progress against this virus. But to ensure our progress is irreversible, we must follow the rules and take up the offer of a vaccine whenever your turn comes. And remember the fundamentals: hands, face, space, and fresh air.